guys, welcome to our channel B Square Craze.
Hi friends, today we will learn a short essay on Mahatma Gandhi, popularly known as Bapu. Mahatma Gandhi, whom the whole world know as Bapu, was born in Porbandar, a small town in Gujarat, on October 2, 1869. His original name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. His father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and mother's name was Putli Bai. Gandhiji began his education in Rajkot. A very early age, his qualities reflects truthfulness and honesty. At the age of 13, he was married to Kasturba Bai. He went to England to study law and returned India as a barrister and started practicing law. He fought against racial discrimination. He himself was a victim to it when he was thrown out of a train compartment, and it was a turning point in his life. He actively sought to end discrimination against Indians. It was a mass protest in 1906 that led Gandhiji adopting satyagraha or non-violent protest for first time. He returned India in 1916 and got involved in independence movement. He was a follower of non-violence and did not believe in violence or terrorism. He determined to fight peacefully and in non-violent methods. He started the non-cooperation movement in a peaceful way. Thousands of people joined in his march against tax on salt and the salt satyagraha, which started in 1930. In 1942, he started the Quit India movement and traveled many parts where crowds of people adored him and accepted him as a leader. He was imprisoned several times along with Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru and other national leaders. He stood for truth, non-violence, equality and opposed untouchability. He also started Swadeshi movement and encouraged people to use Indian products. In 1947, his efforts bore fruits and India got independence. But unfortunately, with it came the partition of country and communal riots that caused millions to lose their lives. On 31st January 1948, he was shot dead by Nathuram Godse. He fell to the ground with Hai Ram on his lips. Mahatma Gandhi will always be remembered as Bapu, the father of the nation and a man of unique principles and ideals.
अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब और शेयर ज़रूर कर देना। तो मैं मिलता हूँ फिर नए वीडियो के साथ, तब तक के लिए बाय।